else wants some?
Did you really think you would escape me, Darkspawn?
Damn it, they found us. Well, don't just stand there. Come on. Keystone!
Ugh.
think you have won. The game has not even begun.
Whew! We made it! That was too close. So, where exactly are we? I don't recognize this place at all. Another one bites the dust.
Thank you.
Nice! Civilization at last. And I think it's safe to say we're not being followed anymore. For now, at least.
Two travelers come. Their timing is auspicious as the day's new dawn. My bathhouse awaits. Savor its steamy embrace as frogs do spring rain. Rejoice, honored guests, for to mark this happy day, you may sweat for free.
We're kind of busy to be sweating. Thanks. Appreciate the offer, though.
Too busy to bathe? Too busy to wash away the scent of the road?
Huh? Okay, maybe I'm not at my freshest. Fine, I'll visit your bathhouse if it means that much to you. Might as well go sweat off the journey while we have the chance. I'll see you in there, okay?
The winds bring a guest. Joyfully I shall guide him to where bliss awaits.
A lady? Didn't your mother teach you any manners?
Your words grate my ears. A good child should be silent and stay out of bars.
I told you I need to speak to the owner. It's important. He might know where my little sister is.
A child in a bar is like a fish in a tree. You must search elsewhere.
If you're going to be a complete pighead about it, I'll go and ask the guards by the gate instead. Ooh, what do we have here? Well, are you going to tell me your name or not? Could be worse, I suppose. Listen, you and I need to talk, but my little sister is missing, so I have to go and find her first. I never thought I'd finally meet you in a place like this. It's funny how things work out.